In so many ways, we've moved forward, but in so many ways, we've moved backward. Here in California, we're moving forward, but more needs to be done.
When we fight!
For both Bambi and the TransLatin Coalition, there was intentionality around having institutional change. Right, because again, we can all learn how to like survive, how to like code switch, how to be able to like acquire certain things to be able to like have access to housing or healthcare, all these things. But that doesn't mean there's an impact on institutional change or a system change.
And so that's why we are an organization that functions with these two arms, right? We believe in the empowerment of our community through service provision, right? Because you can really organize or mobilize people if people are struggling with food or housing or just the basic things that we need.
And what we do is advocate to our elected leaders, like senators, assembly members, city council members, to include us in their budgets.
And then beyond that, making sure that our voice is what's dictating the budget, not just politicians or elected officials.
That's why we push for, you know, specific laws that will benefit all of our communities across the state. And so we don't want to just pass bills just to pass bills, right? We want resources to be attached to the bills.
Another thing that we're also doing is working with the county, and we're passing a motion called the TGI motion that directly addresses the need for collecting information about transgender, gender nonconforming, and intersex peoples. Because when we're not even counted, how can we ask for a direct budget allocation?
Part of my role as a training coordinator is also to partner with interim housing providers, also known as shelters, in the Los Angeles County. And through this partnership, we are implementing what's called the Cultural Transformation Training Series to take a deep dive into their policies and practices to see where they can make adjustments or to see what recommendations we could bring so that they can better include and protect and serve our community. There are days that are really hard in the work and our jobs, and I think there's a lot of ways that we get, you know, stressed by all of the things that kind of our community faces. But it's those times where I feel like we can connect our collective efforts that is really cool to see.
Let's let them know that we are organizing, we're strategizing, and we are understanding what needs to be done politically.
It makes me so happy and excited is when we really pull up, right? Like Byron says, we roll deep, and we're just there with like our trans flags, and we are taking up space, and we're like visible.
Transgender seniors too.
I get to represent an organization or a group of people, right, who have like very, very like radical and like great politics, and who are really rooted in the community.
I get to see the community's thoughts and efforts come into fruition.
And so they are seeing our power, and they are seeing that we are powerful people, and that's why they're trying to erase the little gains that we have gotten in the past 10 years. But obviously, we're not gonna let them. We're going to continue to push, and we're going to continue to create, and we're going to continue to strive for a better world for us and for all of our society.